It has never been easier to access, share, and contribute information to the world's knowledge than it is today. Wikis enable all of us to participate. They're transforming read-only sources to ever-growing collective knowledge hubs. Every day, countless edits are being made in a variety of languages. But there's a catch. Right now, articles have to be synchronized and translated manually. There's often no automatic connection between wiki pages on the same topic in different languages. This doesn't just need a lot of time, it also leads to articles which vary significantly from language to language. How can we make sure that millions of articles improve in terms of quality over time? Wouldn't it be great if information could just be swapped between articles and across languages? CoSyne, an EC co-funded research project, has come up with a solution to overcome language barriers and synchronize content in wikis automatically. So, how does CoSyne work? First, an editor picks an article that needs to be synchronized with a related text on the same topic, but in a different language. This is where CoSyne comes in. The system analyzes the two texts and identifies the parts that already exist in both languages. These parts remain untouched by the system. Then CoSyne translates only that part from the related text that is absent in the target article and shows it to the editor as a suggestion. The editor can post-edit the suggestion and finally decide what is being inserted. Any translation corrections are used by CoSyne to improve its own machine translation quality. This is how CoSyne can help you every day. It simplifies multilingual information exchange, making it easier to spread knowledge.